this world keeps spinning with each new day. I can feel a change in everything. And as the surface plates, reflections fade. But in some ways they remain the same. And as my mind begins to spread its wings, there's no stopping curiosity.
Alright, so this is my cathode ray tube, oscilloscope. I built this cathode ray tube by taking an old DOS monitor, just black and white. You can do this with any monitor. And then I took it and I cut the wires going to the horizontal deflector. Right there, the electromagnet. And I wired in a speaker. And hooked it up to a jack. So, that's how you do it. I'll be posting a full tutorial later. Yeah.